Okay, my topic is about skincare. Anybody don't like skincare? Anybody don't like to look beautiful, radiant? Nobody here. Luckily. Otherwise, I cannot talk further. Because this product, which is our Aquasens, okay, it makes us look younger. Why not? Look younger, longer. Wow. Okay, this product, the other thing very good important is, it's using natural, pure essential oil. Alright? The extract is this. And also, we are using the latest advanced technology doing all these extracts. Otherwise, we are unable to get the important ingredients from it. Okay? So, for a good complexion, alright, there are three things that we need to have in order to classify as good skin. The first one is smooth. What do you define smooth? What do you define smooth? That means that when people see you, they will feel that, wow, your skin is like fine pores. You have fine pores. Your skin is firm, alright? No wrinkles, but sometimes I age already. Laugh also got wrinkles, you know. But this wrinkle is not deep enough to form you know, the MRT road or this, no. It's not deep enough, okay? And the other one is actually radiance. Okay. Radiance is another one, which is luminescent. That means that you switch off the light already, but your skin has still grown. And then the other thing is people like your skin when it's hydrated. They see your skin is full of water. Not too oily and not too dry. So just now, Mo was asking whether when you touch your skin, whether your skin is oily or not. People cannot answer you, you know why? Because they use Aquasens already. Your skin will be not so oily, not so dry. This is the feeling that I have. So I always like to touch my skin, you know. Very smooth, and then it's hydrated. Then when you touch it, it's really the oil is still there, but it's not oily. It's not excess oil that is out of your skin. Okay? So how to actually do the step for skin care? Okay? The most important is actually cleaning. Cleaning is important because it helps us to, you know, clear the impurities on this. After that, it's toning, which is you give water, you give nutrients. But what is the most important is you need to protect the DNA inside our skin. And then we can get the skin, the baby skin that we desire. Okay? So, okay. Before we talk about anything, we talk about the structure. Actually, in fact, besides the structure of our skin on our face, our skin on our hair, or whatever, is also the same. Okay? So, the first thing is there are three layers. Okay? First is the epidermis, the dermis, and subcutaneous tissue. What is this? The epidermis is actually, we call it outer layer. So what we see now, what we see in all our skin is the outer layer. This layer is to protect us from the impurities, the bacteria, whatever. Okay? And the dermis layer, which is the inner layer, is actually for the metabolism mechanism to do. Like, for example, water. If our skin is not enough water, you need to stimulate, you need to inform. This is the place where it is doing the mechanism. Alright? And this one, this is actually to store the fats, the energy in our whole structure. Okay? So the first thing we do is makeup remover. Okay? A lot of people say, I don't makeup, especially guys, don't makeup. Right? But we have natural makeup. which is the dirt, the impurities, the oil. You know, when your skin is very oily, anyway, the dirt will stuck there. Okay, so we need to do a very good cleaner. Okay, so this is called makeup remover. Other products which is in the market, they use mineral oil. I don't need to explain more about mineral oil, as Mon has already explained about what is mineral oil. Okay, but other products in the market also use alcohol, which what will happen is that it will leak the impurities, because all these which are not natural, they will actually make our skin tense up. When our pores tense up, they will not allow any impurity or anything to get out of the skin. So in this case, the impurities just still there. And mineral oil, because it clogs our pores. So in this case, acne will occur. And the other thing is some of the, especially alcohol, will irritate the skin. So for our AquaSense makeup remover, what we do is we use olive oil. It's a natural plant base, and we use the plant source emulsification ingredient. So in this case, it's very gentle to our skin. It removes all the traces up easily, and also it will not cause any greasiness. When you use this, I always feel that when I use this makeup remover, it's like milk, it's milky. It's very milky and it's very soft. And if you make up, sometimes we have to go dinner, so we have to make up. I don't really make up, just a lipstick. But if I really need to make up, I have trouble. That's why I don't like, because sometimes the traces is always there, you know, the makeup residue is always there. So you have to keep on cleaning. I always complain, how come the thing is still there, you know? You still can see the color. But when I use this makeup remover, I only use once, but I use more compared to others which I don't make up. So once you apply already, it can be easily cleansed away. Alright? And because when I first time use this, I want to try it out. I use another cotton pad to check whether got any other colors on it. No. So it can be cleansed very easily. Okay. Especially for friends, I think before this range, the previous range, my friend told me your makeup remover no good, because it's those water-based one that cannot be cleaned easily. But this one, yes, it can be cleaned easily. So no matter what makeup you use, this one can be cleansed effectively. Okay? So the next one is amino acid cleanser. The other product is using the essential oils. Okay, so it will actually, it's the same thing, leave impurity. But the most important for cleansing is, after you cleanse already, definitely there will be loss of water. Okay, loss of water in our skin. So we must replenish this water ASAP, as soon as possible. Must, because otherwise our skin will be very dry. Lack of water will cause wrinkles, fine lines. Okay, so other products, it will cause the impurities, dehydration, or some tightness. After you use already, you feel your skin are very tight, you know. When you laugh out, you need extra effort, okay? And some of them is like sensitive, itchy, okay? I have very sensitive skin, so I need to choose a very good skincare product carefully. Okay. So after using our skin amino acid cleanser, I don't have much problem. Because my skin, if I use wrongly, I will have red spots. A lot of red spots. And then you can see me scratching here and there. Okay. So what is amino acid? A lot of people say, amino acid, what's so good about amino acid? Actually, it's like, it's 100%, ours is 100% amino acid. It's very close to our skin. Okay, our skin is made up of protein. Amino acid also made up of protein. So the pH level is about the same. Okay. So imagine why do we need a good amino acid cleanser. Example, you bake a cake. When you bake a cake, what do we need? Ingredient. You need flour, okay, you need water, okay. And but the most important is if you only have flour, water, or even sugar, whatever, when you mix together, it won't blend properly, you know. So, but if you eat, if you mix with egg, what happens? It will stick together, right? So, likewise, amino acid is the same thing. Our skin have oil, impurities. So when you want to cleanse it away with water, it might not be able to cleanse thoroughly. Because you imagine, if you put water and oil together, what will happen? It will stick. So when you pour the water and oil out already, the oil will, traces will still on the cup. But if you have something in between where they like oil and they also like water, you can brush it very easily. So amino acid is the one that is our surveillance. We call it the middleman. They can blend the oil and water together and cleanse it thoroughly. Understand? Okay. So that is why we are using the high grade amino acid surfactant. Okay. It helps to neutral the pH value. Okay. And also it's mild acidic and irritant free. So our skin is like that. When you give them very gentle things, they will be very relaxed. They will let all the impurities go up. For example, when somebody goes to your house, okay, if a stranger goes to your house, will you say, oh, good, somebody come to my house, I open the door and let him in? Kind of a, you won't lie because you don't know him. And what is the intention of coming to your house? But if your friend, your good friend come to your house, will you automatically open the door and welcome him? Yes, it's the same thing. So amino acid is our friend. So our skin like it. And it will say, okay, come, welcome you to come in. So anything that is, you know, you want to you take away, like, especially those unwanted ones, so they will just cleanse it. Okay? And besides that, we have this 8 types of amino acid. Best income. Where can, just now somebody mentioned about 8 types of amino acid. which product did we put in 8 amino acid cleanser? Any idea? It's the V-Care series. Yes, it's the V-Care series, one of them. Yeah, good. Very good. Yes, the body gel, the shower gel. Why? Because after you wash away, your skin will be lost water also. So moisture, we need very powerful moisture retention. So eight type of amino acid is also included into our amino acid cleanser. Okay. So it's a natural moisture retention. So besides this, our cleanser will also help to soothe allergic conditions. So for friends who have allergy skin, don't worry. Okay, reduce the inflammation. If you have acne or you know a lot of problems with your skin, and it can actually help in the healing process. So now we have thorough cleansing. I always share with my friends that makeup remover and cleanser. It's a husband and wife. Okay, why do I say that? Okay, example. I also relate. Makeup remover is the broom. Okay, and cleanser is the mop. Okay, imagine. Do you do home household or housewife? When you clean the floor, okay, you just mop the floor only, or you sweep the floor first. Vacuum. Vacuum. Why you vacuum? Yes. So you must clean away the dirt, right? So imagine if you just mop the floor, you will feel that now when you step on the floor, it's still very sandy, like not clean, you know. But you need to sweep the floor first to get rid of all the dirt. And then you clean, you'll be extra clean for the floor. So likewise, is our skin is the same. First thing, makeup remover is to clean all the dirt and impurities on the surface of the skin. After that, you use cleanser to clean it. That is a thorough cleansing. Okay? This is a very important step, first thing, because all no good things must get out first. Okay. Then, second is hydrating toner, which will give water to our skin. Okay? The most important for our hydrating toner is this pseudo autonomous ata. It is from the Antarctic, okay? But not enough. What is so good about this ingredient? Because it's a very powerful moisture. But it's not enough if we don't use this biotech patent monolayer process. This process helps in actually make it a best efficacy and also extract. And also it helps, let's say for example this, can you see here, the diagram? For normal toner, it's only this one. That means your layer of skin, some of them get the water, some of them don't get. But because of this technology, we are called molecular film, it actually forms the films on your skin. So after you use the toner, you feel that, hey, there is a layer of protection. Okay, you try it yourself, okay? So this is because of this good ingredient. And we are also using bioactive vegetable extract. That means all are vegetable plant-based extract. But plant-based extract, normal traditional extract is not enough. We must use ultra-low temperature extract. Because using this extract, you get the best efficacy of the plant-based extract, okay? And because of this, you can regulate your pH value, your oil secretions after cleaning. And let's look at this. After using normal toning also gives you moisture, yes. But if you use our toner from 0 day, it's like that. But after 14 days, it will increase the water level by 19.4%. Why? Because it can actually because of the ingredient, that's why it's able to lock the moisture in our skin. Okay? And not only that, we also put gamma PGA, sodium hyaluronic acid, just now also mentioned by Moore, right? Okay, I got to test you all. This one is not in the lotion. But also because it's powerful moisture agent. Okay? Gamma PGA, this is also another one that it absorbs water by 3,500 times. Wow. So you can see why people use skincare or skincare already, the skin is so fresh and hydrated. Okay? And beside all this, the most important is after using our toner, we must prepare our skin to facilitate the efficient absorption of the skincare product. Because toner is only to give the water, but giving water, you must retain it. Okay? The most important, retain it. Regulate your skin so that your skin won't let lose water too easily. Alright? And after that, because after they are ready for absorb, the toner, that is the water is already absorbed, the other thing, the most important is the nutrients that you want to put into your skin, it can absorb better. Okay. So the third one will be the hydrating lifting cream. Okay. And the other one, this is the nourishing part. You give nutrients to your skin. The most important for this, what is important is actually collagen. Okay. 75% of our skin is made up of collagen. You know how to check whether you have collagen or not. You pinch. Example, I don't know whether you all experience like our grandma, great grandma, or I don't know. When they are old, when you touch their skin is like you pull up one. Then inside is very empty, then the bone. Right? Why? Because that portion that is very empty one is the collagen. The collagen is lost already. Because for us ladies of human, after 25 years old, our collagen production will be getting lesser and lesser and lesser. Okay? But collagen still there, it's very good, you know. But the worry part is, it's not firm. That means it's loose. You see this diagram. Take a look at this diagram. A healthy collagen, our dermis, this is our dermis layer, the inner layer. A healthy one, that means it's firm together, it can lock together. So your skin is, you look at it, it's firm. But if it's not healthy, it's very loose. You see, all gone already, the binding process. If it's gone, then the sagging, wrinkles, not elasticity, all this comes in. Okay. So our product, we have this combinations of all the active polypeptides, which is the firming enzymes, to make all this bind together. And we are using this hydrolyzed milk protein. Okay. This hydrolyzed, the enzyme is easy absorbed by our skin. So the most important is it promotes the collagen synthesis, the firming effect. Okay, and reduce the wrinkles and improve the skin elasticity and the brightness. So after using this, you feel that your skin now very firm, it's different. Okay, and another one important process is this molecular distillation process. This is also a very latest process whereby it extract the plant-based oil, okay, through the highest, that means higher concentration. Normal extraction will be like, okay, you extract, that's it. But this one will get the higher effective ingredient. Then in this case, you will have, it can help in the nourish the skin, protect the DNA. DNA is very important in this, all right, and preserve the skin resilience. Also, it's not non-resist. When you use it, you feel, okay, when you use it, you feel, how come not dry? It's not like those, skincare where when you apply already, gone. You feel, how come suddenly everything is like, evaporate into the air, into the body. Ours, no. When you apply already, you still feel the cream is there, but after a while it becomes soft and it's smooth. So it's really coating into the skin. Okay. Total renewal cream. Wow, this one is a very good. Later I can share my testimony about that. Okay. This total renewal creams is a very good and precious because we are using Christine Marine stem cell. What is Christine Marine? It's a kind of algae you find in the coastal line in France. Okay, it has a very powerful line because in the morning, in the afternoon, it was actually exposed to the sun. So normally, when exposed to the sun, it will drain off the water very easily and weak, right? But for this one, no, it's still very powerful. And then at night time, it was actually. Draw so-called high tide, so it was inside the submerged inside the water. Okay, so this type of Christine Marine algae is very the powerful is because of the stem cells. Okay, so what we do is that we extract this stem cell. It's not very easy to extract because we need to harvest it manually, so it's very scarce. All right, and what you do is it actually repair our damaged cells. All of us have cells, skin cells, alright? So you can see from this picture, okay, this diagram. Okay, this is actually the outer layer and this is the inner layer. Okay. So if our cells as we age, our cells will be like sleeping, some of them already damaged or even died. Okay. So what we need to do is we actually want to revitalize it. Okay? So this is the place where after you use the renewal cream, it can help it revitalize. So all the cells become active again. Okay? So it repairs the damaged cell, it restores the metabolic function of the skin tissue and reactivate the skin mechanism. After you reactivate the skin mechanism, all your baby skin will come online. Your good skin will come online. Okay, this is the thing. And also, we have these growth factors which also helps in revitalize the cells. The This is called Huygens Tomentosan, which is a powerful moisture. Okay, it hydrate and moisture, the water absorption is a lot of moisture retention. So you can see our product all are actually focused a lot on moisture lock, because the moisture in outside, you know, they are very ready to absorb our water. Ever ready to absorb our water. So we must actually retain this water. And it wrinkles. Okay, after using this, you can feel that all the fine lines around here can easily clear away. Okay. Anti-allergy. All our product also carries a very important ingredient. In fact, I didn't mention, but it's inside. It's called Canadian willow herb. This is a very important, it's actually better than steroid cream, because steroid cream help us to, you know, allergy, it help us to soothe the allergy. But Canadian willow herb has been proven that it soothes our allergy and without any side effect. Yeah, so this ingredient, Canadian willow herb, is put in all our skincare, alright? And besides that, it also helps in lightening the spots and whiten and even skin toning. Okay, this one. I want to emphasize this. When we talk about skin toning, it's not like whiten your skin until very white. No. Whitening is a place where it's even. That means I define myself that toning means your skin is your color, your own skin color, not those exaggerating whereby your skin color is about, mine is about, I'm darker compared to normal Chinese. I'm darker, but my skin is this color. So when I use, I don't expect my skin to become very white, you know. No. Then it will be very artificial. So, not like Michael Jackson. So we don't like, we are not shifting our direction there. But a lot of people in the market, a lot of people, they thought that, okay, I'm not whitening, that means your skin very white. No. So whitening, toning, I so-called whitening, means for me is that your skin is related to your skin color, the gradients. Okay, even maybe you have some pigmentation, but it's a light pigmentation. No spots, no redness. This is your toning. Okay? Alright, so renewal cream is really amazing cream. So, what's the difference between renewal cream and renewal cream? People are saying, don't know which one to use. Okay, so normally I share with them, I am now, okay. Okay, example, when I used this product, it was like a few years ago, okay? So let's say, for example, when I use this product, it's about 30, I'm 43 now, okay? I used this product maybe 3 years ago, 40 years, okay? 40 years ago. So 10 years later, when I use this renewal, my skin, my face will still look at year age of 40. So what does it mean? Yes, so here you see, youthful skin frozen, frozen in time. So must use quick when you want to frozen your skin. Okay, for lifting cream, okay, I will say, let's say for example, when I use is 38. 10 years later, I look like 43. That means it delayed aging. Okay, so it's up to you all to choose which one you like. Okay? Alright, now exfoliating cream. Okay, this is important because as we age, because our skin renew every 28 days. So when it renews sometimes because of the metabolism problem, the dead skin won't come out. So we will have that dull complexion. So exfoliating cream is for us, it's help us to clear away all the dead skin. Okay? So in the market, actually a lot of product actually we see is this AHA AHA, alpha hydroxy acid. What is that? That one is actually an acidic whereby it actually make our skin thinner. Actually, over acidic reactions. If we use, it's a good product because before our pumpkin, that is our pumpkin enzyme is being used, we use this, okay, hydroxy acid. But if you overuse it, your skin will become very thin and very sensitive. Okay, we have a few cases where, I mean, the product is still there, it's very expensive, but a lot of people like to use, but after using, they feel that how come they got a lot of red spots, itchy? Okay, it's because of overuse. It's sometimes it's not because of the product, you know. It's because we want to, wow, so nice, so smooth. We want to use more, you know. Then over okay. So we cannot. We have to use moderate. But for ours, pumpkin enzyme is different. It only focus for your dead skin. Okay, got dead skin, then they eat No dead skin, they don't. So they will only clear away the dead skin. So it's very safe. Okay? And some people, I think this one very very seldom used already, scrub particle free. Scrub particle, that means they use those sandy to scrub. But I think a lot of us we know that this is no good because our dentist skin so good one, you use the thing to scrub. They got a lot of pores, you know, it will hurt the pores and the so-called deep holes. Okay. So for this, I will yesterday I learned this, so I can share with you. I relate exfoliating cream as a hard shell egg. Okay? When you boil a hard shell egg, the egg sometimes it's smooth, but it's still got a little bit of like rough, then some of the spots will come out, right? But what happens if the hard shell egg you put 5 minutes or 10 minutes when you peel off the cracks, the shell, what happened to the egg? Is it very smooth? Very smooth, right? Same thing as our exfoliating cream. So initially because of the exposure of our skin protect us a lot. So it actually aged. So what we do is that we use the exfoliating cream to clear away all the dead skin. Then our skin will become delicate again, right? Okay, so is for this one, for our exfoliating cream, it's very gentle for our skin. No need to worry. But for people who seldom use exfoliating cream, what they do is that when they apply it, sometimes they will feel a little bit itchy. Okay. For those who experience that, 30 minutes you clean it away. And then 1 week later, you use it again. Then if you feel the same feeling, clean it away. Because it's actually your skin is adapting to it. But for us now, we have been using for quite a long time. So what we do is that at night time, we just use the exfoliating cream, use as a mask. Okay, later I will share with you how to use our product. Okay. And the most important is after you peel off your skin already, it's so, you know, it's like so delicate. So, but we have this moisture ability in repairing the layer, okay, and protect the skin cell. Okay. Now, last one, sunblock. Okay. Anybody don't use sunblock or anybody use sunblock? A lot, right? Actually, sunblock is very important because it actually protects us from UVA, DC. Okay. What is the difference between A, B, C? C is only the outer layer that it affects, but the B, UVB will affect this layer, UVB and C. But UVA will go deep into our dermis layer, the inner layer. So it will hurt our, damage our DNA, and it produce the melanins, the dark pigmentations, and will cause a lot of problems, and even cancer. Okay. So we really have to protect ourselves from the sun, especially now the sun, the ozone layer have holes already, so it's even worse. So we must use sunblock. So what is so good about our sunblock? The most important is this physical ultra micron sun shield ingredient. What is this? This is actually using physics logic. That means when the sun okay, shine on our skin, it actually reflects out. This is the logic where we call it reflection and reflection. So it go out. So it will not go deep into our skin. Okay. Second is important is this exclusive encapsulated techniques. Okay, what is this? You see from here, can you see a lot of small little spots, cluster? This is called nanolized size cluster. It's actually packed. When you use it, it packs and it's on your surface skin. So in this case, it will help to prevent all the chemical things out, especially the sun, and will not cause any reaction to it. Because other sunblock, they might have some chemical. So when the UV is here, sometimes they will have some chemical, reactions, which is might have some side effect. I would say got side effect, but might have. All right. So ours is very safe because we are using it to get out of it. So no. So we have safer efficacy and also higher safety level to get rid. All right. So basically, it's very safe and mild and will not harm our delicate skin. It will also contribute to repair our damaged DNA. All right. The most important for this is it's long-lasting protection. It's not affected by your sweat. Okay. For this, I like it very much. In the morning when I go out, I will apply the sunblock. And then sometimes, when you go out, the sun is very hot, all this, so you will sweat. So when I go back home, sometimes I just use water to splash it. But the sunblock protection is still there. This is important because a lot of time in others, sometimes when you use other sunblock, you feel that if the sunblock protection is not there, you apply again, it will actually burden our this delicate skin. So ours, no. Okay? And it's silky. It's silky smooth texture and do not give you a sense of greasiness. So this one actually I believe our good friend here, Kelvin, he actually shared with us is a lot of times when they go golfing, under the sun, so they have to apply a lot of sunblock. But they don't like to apply because of greasiness. So for this one, we have this the saver for them. Our sunblock, we don't have this business. Okay. So how to use so many? So confusing. But split into a few categories, then you will feel that it's not that easy to. It's not that difficult to use. Okay. First thing in the morning. In the morning, we don't need to use makeup remover, because your house very dirty, man. Got a lot of dirt, man. I don't think so, right? So we just use the amino acid cleanser to cleanse our skin. We give water, hydrating toner, okay, and this one is really up to you. Renewal cream and lifting cream. Just now I mentioned already, so it's up to you whether you want to, which age you want to look at. So for me, I use lifting cream in the morning, okay, and then after that I use makeup. So this is the daytime. After come back because of all the dirt on this, then we must use makeup remover and cleansing, husband and wife, makeup remover and amino acid cleanser, then lip toner, I use renewal cream. Okay, because nighttime is for us to repair ourselves. So renewal cream will expedite this process. Okay. So for this one, this is day one to day six, every day you use this. Maybe exfoliating gel is only 1 week once. Or if you feel that you really mix twice, then you just day one to day three, then day four you use the exfoliating gel. But for us, for me, I use 1 week once. So it's the same thing in AM, that means amino acid toner, lifting cream and sunblock. But night time, this is the day I like very much because I don't need to apply a lot of things. Skip a lot of steps because you just use makeup remover as amino acid cleanser to cleanse away your skin thoroughly, okay? And then exfoliating cream. That's all. Then you sleep. Okay? So this is how we use. After you use it, I won't say that once you use, then you become this baby skin. No. But after you use for a while, you feel that you really like to touch your skin on. Okay, I have this testimonial. Okay, it's not, I mean for myself, I think a lot of people know about me, my testimonial, so not fresh enough. Okay, another testimonial is from my Indonesian wife. She, when she was about 20, early 20s, she was having very bad acne and acne problem. So for them, they like to see doctor. They went to doctor, and doctor gave the cream and also medicines. So after taking 10 over years, when I share my process with her, maybe the time is right, she also thinking of switching. You know, sometimes when you use a lot of medical things, you feel like want to switch to more natural. So when I share with her, she started to use. Okay. When she used, because in Indonesia, that time also don't have process. So I brought it to Indonesia to her. I brought, she's using makeup remover, amino acid cleanser, toner, and lifting cream. Okay, because renewal cream, she was only 30, late 20s. Okay, she very particular, so late 20s. So when she used that, she only used lifting cream. Okay, but after about a week plus, all the pimples pop up. I mean, for your will step, will you feel that, this skin care no good, no good for me, because my skin initially very dry, but then now I use already, all the pimples come out. So this skin care is not suitable for me. So because we know about our skin care is very different, it's doing the repairing inner, in the inner cell. So I keep, keep on sharing with her. This is actually a time for cleansing. So cleanse until half year later. Still the same. Wow, a lot more. Then almost every month, she will give me a picture about her photo, her skin. She was very, very, very upset. I mean, I'm upset for her also, because we know this is a process, but it's a very terrible process. Imagine everybody asks you, what happened to your skin? That's not really so good. Then now it's like that. Then she always say, cleansing. Then people will accept also. So, but Professor Chen, our consultant, came here. I shared with her about this. The first thing she asked, did she use a lot of medical things, medical cream or this before? I said yes. So I said that is the reason. She needs at least 9 months. 9 months now. Because our skin, even though it's 28 to renew, but 9 months to really see effect. Really see effect when I'm not good. So I keep sharing. And then this time she said, consultant also tell me, don't use lifting cream first, because lifting cream is for the firming all this. She don't have this problem, but she had cells problem. So use renewal cream. So she started to use renewal cream after half year later. Then until now it's about 9 months. 9 months. Recently, she sent me photo, all small. So I told her, you see, your skin is getting better and better. But sometimes when you tell people like that, they don't believe, They thought, you sell this, so you see your product is good. Okay, never mind. Then because consultant Chen went to Indonesia to actually, because our consultant just launched in Jakarta. So she went there to do a presentation. So my friend was invited, this Nawai was invited to give a testimonial, to share a testimonial. Before she shared, Dr. Chen was sitting on the front row. Okay? My friend was sitting 3 rows after her. Then when Dr. Chen came out, she was keep on staring at my friends. Then my friend was like, don't know why she keep on staring at me. She was thinking why she stared at me. Consultant Chen never talked to her and anything until she shared her testimonial saying that actually I use this, because she told me actually I don't feel so good now. I still feel that I'm okay, improved, but not as good as what I want. Then I said, then you just share. saying that it's not up to your standard yet. You know, you just share whatever is in your heart, because for our business, our product, we just share authentic, that means authentically, our inner words that we want to come out. That's all. So she shared. And then when Consultant Chen come up again to do Q&A, you know what Consultant Chen said? She said that, I want to talk about this lady, which is my downline. He said that, actually I keep staring at her, you know. Then I was telling myself, what product did she use? Why her face is so radiant and bright, you know? Any product that is better than my appliances? You know, so in this case, from then later, then she said, oh, I know already. Why her face is so good is because she has been using AquaSense 1 year ago, because I introduced. Because she was asking why, she was wondering, because AquaSense just launched in Jakarta a few weeks only. But what kind of face was so radiant? So then I told my downline, you see, now it's not I'm the one who say that your face is good. Even Consultant Chen just look, she knows whose face is actually healthy and good. Yeah. So I like to share her testimonial, because if we use this product, we feel that a lot of pimples come out, it's okay. That means you are still youthful. Because your skin still revitalized, still renewing. So it's still working. Your skin is still working for you, and all the impurities must come out. If it cannot go into inside is even toxic, so it comes out from your skin. So you must give confidence to our skincare. It really make you, really frozen or not frozen, delay aging. I think this is all what we want to be confident in ourselves. Alright? So with this, I would like to end my sharing. Thank you.